This is question number 125. Principal says a gift comprising of an existing and a future property is void as to the latter. So please understand that gift will be valid, void only in that respect of future property. So if we apply the principle in the given fact, it is clear that gift of the small piece of land is valid, but gift of revenue which was supposed to be generated from a large land piece L2 will be void, because it is related to the future property. So gift cannot be made of a future property. So the correct answer for this question will be C.